The results are in for this year's National Corn Growers Association Corn Yield Contest. And once again, the winner topped the 600 bushel per acre mark. This year's yield champion is David Hula of Charles City, Virginia. He actually harvested a whopping 602 bushels an acre. David says this was his first year ever growing the Pioneer hybrid he used, but the number is 14 bushels short of the record yield of 616 that he set back in 2019. Now, the 27 national winners in 9 production categories had verified yields averaging more than 376 bushels per acre. That's compared to the projected national average of 177 bushels. Now, winners will be honored in March during Commodity Classic in New Orleans.